If I'm on a line, it just didn't select it, it's just supposed to just select it and kept moving on. Might have gone past it. Fine, stick it on this time. Not really like any of them too much. Like that, might have been that. I like to half and half, like a Deathstroke. I'm just gonna do me, I don't care about the air too much if I can get a decent mask. Makes sense for me using a bow. which looks pretty cool. Don't always match, but they actually do. See anything moving on here? Okay. Do we?
Select a hero or villain morality. Download successful.
the center of the multiverse.
Construction syndrome, we've got the shard, we'll make one over on my video.
I do not plan an invasion, rather an assimilation.
So don't talk too much to this concentration on
key junctions in Earth's vast nexus of knowledge.
The video. Work with
these
my character
I will capture and digitize first. Some non-essential information may be captured as well. This will be sorted and purged once the digitizing is complete. Earth's resistance does not concern me. There is no intellect strong enough, or power brutal enough to resist me. Soon, this planet and all it contains will be mine. Intriguing. There is an anomaly in Earth's atmosphere. Beginning analysis. These exobytes are my own technology, each one holding unknown stores of digitized power from Earth's future. My harvester ships will simply reclaim the data provided by these exobytes and seal Earth's fate. This is a new obstacle. These humans resist my assimilation. My conversion cannot hold them.
Got it.
Let the humans use their powers. In the